It's crunch time again as we join the One Shot Showdown qualifying session. Let's see how that time fits into the final grid. So, at the end of the session, strolling away with another pole is reigning champion Alain Menu. A good lap from the newcomer. Second on the grid is alongside pole, so he may have the chance of snatching the lead going into the first corner. So there are a few breaks in the cloud now as conditions improve for today's feature race. After a ticking off from the team boss, the newcomer will really feel under pressure to do well here today.
preparing for their stops now.
Watch your speed!
don't mess up.
Here's a rundown of the final placings. And that's a great result for the new Ford driver, with his first visit to the top of the podium in a feature race. So let's see how today's results affected the championship table. Well, it really is too early to read too much into the table at the moment, as there's a long, long way to go.